My life is never at peace. Either I'm beefing with wifey or these weaklings at work to remind me my life is not my own, and with it they do what they want. As insane and lame as it is in this game, I'm a pawn trying to stay calm, but trying anything is stressful. The cesspool of lies test you, but the truth who can upset you? I'm just a vessel in this game called life. Maintain focus, hoping for divine signs saying it's alright. Hope to make a song you can bump all night. It's appalling, so-called rap artists can't even talk right. So stressed, where do I go next? I'm so set on my goals, but how do I progress? I know a lot of niggas, yes, some of them hold text. For those who live by the gun, there is just no rest. Living in fear is like living a slow death. I know this life game ending is hopeless. The hope this life game thing can turn around. It's like a Twilight Zone episode when I came home and found an empty house, she emptied out the ice tray. So all I could do was hope for a nice day. The right way to think is it's empty, but at least it's a nice place. Contemplating, facing, and thinking of what I might say. I might say something twisted with this mind frame. I'm in entwined fate. Find a place behind my mind. It's hate. Time to
wake up.
Open your eyes.
You need to wake up.
Focus your mind.
It's time to wake up.
I wrote this rhyme cause
you need to wake up. It's time to wake up.
Open your eyes.
You need to wake up.
Focus your mind.
It's time to wake up.
I wrote this rhyme cause
you need to wake up.
I'm in a different state of mind when I face entwine. Not to mention my vision's fifth dimension like space and time. The basis of my rhyme is to elevate lives, to educate minds of those with closed eyes. I'm hoping to open them so I focus my rhymes, hoping my flows are soaking so your soul can survive. Yes, I guess I noticed at times you're hopeless as I, but I'm destined for greatness. So when the fate is inside, but their purpose is under the surface is urges to start the heart and spark what your worth is. Very important, like a parent to an orphan, like glasses to distorted visions of wizards recording, making sure my album's soaring in stores whiz, trying to get more airtime than Mike Jordan. So you think the clothes and the shoes that I'm sporting make the words that come out of my mouth less important? Then you're more ignorant than I thought. Innocent men, women, and kids sit left in the dark while I spit from the heart, cause Wiz from the start was the greatest. The truth is, Wiz is just Kelby Walker's creation. Wiz is referred in third person, is the safest way in my mind for me to separate us. Cause on a bad day, Kelby can sway, but Wiz remain amazing regardless of the things thrown his way. But even he needs
it's
to wake.
It's time to wake up.
Open your eyes.
You need to wake up.
Focus your mind.
It's time to wake up.
I wrote this rhyme cause
you need to wake up. It's time to wake up.
Open your eyes.
You need to wake up.
Focus your mind.
It's time to wake up.
I wrote this rhyme cause
you need to wake up.
In order to fight time, I think of every moment as a lifetime. My soul leaks through the speakers, so I call it a life rhyme. I ain't a millionaire, and I ain't got no fucking lifeline. And I just spent my last $5 on weed and white wine. So don't you tell me about a dollar and a dream. You vision it, I'm living it every day of every week. And my life ain't cheap, so I be going for broke. I stream my life to the masses without rowing a boat. And I'm a goofy nigga too, always quoting a joke. Maybe some classic Chappelle show, a Tosh.0. And the wizard let me know, let me grow. And now I must show the evolution of my growth through his recruitment. I'm a pest and a nuisance, but it's important that I prove this. Cause either way I spit insane even if I was toothless. Let me show you how to do this, I know this fam. I'm like Hova in 2000, I'm focused man.
It's time to wake up, open your eyes.
You need to wake up,
focus your mind.
It's time to wake up.
I wrote this rhyme cause
you need to wake up. It's time to wake up.
Open your eyes.
You need to wake up.
Focus your mind.
It's time to wake up.
I wrote this rhyme.